My whole life really has been, in a way, devoted to Bach, not exclusively.
I grew up loving
his music.
But
my father was an organist. I heard it from the time probably before I was
which
born.
Which is a good thing, because
and
it was always thought as being rather academic and, a prelude and fugue, you know, couldn't possibly be interesting or moving.
Good heavens, no, it was an exercise and something we had to play for an exam, but for it to be a piece that was full of life and joy.
Thank you.